This is my daughter, Jean Pearson. She died aged 38 of bowel cancer, leaving two young daughters, 12 and 5.
If it wasn't for the pandemic, my mum would probably still be alive today.
I'm here for Nick and for everybody else who has been affected by the shambolic handling of cancer care throughout the pandemic.
There is a massive backlog of cancer patients, and unless we do something, patients will continue to die unnecessarily.
Waiting times are the worst since records began. Too many people are waiting longer than they should be. Cancer is the most time critical of all the care backlogs. For every 4 weeks of delay, this can mean a 10% reduction in survival.
We started the campaign in July 2020, following the death of my daughter Kelly from bowel cancer, aged 31. Her care and chemotherapy was impacted by COVID. So we have been working on this campaign to try and catch up with cancer, to try and prevent others losing loved ones in the way that we have.
We need to do something. We need to act. We have to invest to get cancer services back up and running and better than they were. Cancer patients deserve this priority. Cancer patients deserve better.
This World Cancer Day, please support the Catch Up With Cancer campaign.